We start with any kind of thick paper or cartoon, making a cone and tape it from the edge. Then try to straight the base with a scissor. So we cut to make it straight. Then we use any color of yarn. I'm using here the red color. Put a little of glue gun from the top and we start running over the cone from the upper part till the bottom. I did 2 layers of red yarn. Now I'm gonna work on the star and I have to join all the edges together. Then wrap it with the yarn or any kind of thread you have. When you finish, you can put anything as a decoration. I choose to work with the button. And now I wanna fix the star on the top of the Christmas tree. And decor as well with button on the red yarn too. Second design, prepare the same cone, wrap it with nylon film. And now using fabric stiffener 50% and 50% water, mix them all together. Put the rope in the liquid, then try to turn it on the cone. And wait till it dries, then remove the cardboard and the nylon film.